What the hell are you looking at? Looks like you are shit out of luck, beautiful. Now I'm gonna give you your C-section.
You son of a bitch!
Eat your vegetables.
He's in here! Come on! Let's see
it! Get out of here!
You know what I hate?
No!
I hate these 40-year-old jackholes wearing ponytails. That ponytail doesn't make you look hip, young, or cool. Okay, it's coming. Come on, give me one big push!
I'm bleeding out!
Quit squirming and ruining my shot.
What a piece of crap. We're out of here. Sorry about the messy delivery, Mom. Junior, something to drink.
Bravo, Mr. Hero, bravo.
Why are you trying to kill this woman? Something funny.
Well, I was just remembering a limerick. There once was a woman who was quite begat. She had three babies named Nat, Pat, and Tat. She said it was fun at the breeding, but found it was hell in the feeding when she saw there was no tit for tat. You have caused me no end of trouble, but now I shall return the favor. Tit for tat, right? Now, see, that's the latest thing. The gun will only fire when it recognizes the thumbprint of the owner. That makes firearms safer and it cuts down on crime, too.
What the? Get him!
you fucking fuckers.
Tit for tat, Mr. Hero. Tit for tat.